What's up, NBC and G4? I'm Jonathan Ruiz, a 30-year-old optician out of Valrico, Florida, and I'm the next American Ninja Warrior.
This year's been a great year. It's been a ton of training. I've added more obstacles to my obstacle course. I've painted it, and it's been especially great because I got married to my best friend, Johnny.
Now let me show you why I have what it takes to be the first American Ninja Warrior.
Smile on his face, but a little premature celebration. He's still got the one claw on fire.